the Red Bull Air Race in Porto. We are here 17 engineers on site. Our tasks are the ATIS system, the intercom for the race control, the complete radio system here at the venue and as well at the race airport. We have the complete IT infrastructure for the production, and we have Skype boxes that send video signals via the internet.
We use the MediaNet system to distribute the signals of the different subsections, as we have video, radio, intercom and IT, and also to create our multiviews, which you can see here behind me on the screens.
In the control tower we have the race control and also the event control and some audio guys who are using all some panels from us. These are distributed by the MediaNet system, which has the artist connected to our office.
I'm responsible for the radio communication. We are using a TETRA system to cover the whole area with around about 350 radios and 60 channels.
One of our jobs is to provide IP connectivity for the different departments of the Air Race and connect the offices in containers or existing buildings. One of the main challenges is to find cableways for that, so it's a good thing we can use MediaNet and use the existing fiber cable.
Ich mache hier vor Ort die Produktionsleitung für die Firma EuroTV und unseren Partner TVN. Diese zwei Firmen plus Riedl rocken das ganze Aries, was das TV betrifft und die Signalübertragungen betrifft für den kompletten Event. Wir legen den kompletten Glasfaserring, auf den sämtliche Departments wie Firma Riedl ihre Medionette absetzt oder Hubschrauberfunk absetzt. Mittlerweile muss ich sagen, ist es nach 3,5 Jahren zwischen diesen drei Firmen so ein eingeschweißtes Team, dass wir sämtliche Probleme in 0,0 gelöst bekommen. Darüber bin ich sehr froh und sehr glücklich, in diesem Team zu sein.